Today we're about to embark on a mission to get some koi from the pond of some friends of ours. They're going to dismantle the pond and we are taking in the koi. Welcome to Pomfret's Pond. Right, that's the first koi bagged up with a sturgeon. Really nice fish. Right, that's the first trip. Just arrived back. Three bags. So we've got a sturgeon and a koi in the first bag. First trip, we'll go back for the rest.
Where's your scissors? Fishing scissors. We can empty the first fish. They've been in the pond now for about half an hour, so temperature will be right by now. That's sinking.
So I've just cut the cable ties to let some oxygen in, and I'll let them acclimatise to the water temperature. It's a nice fish, isn't it? Start this thing on the way down. This is a nice one. It's multicoloured, this one, isn't it? Now we've got this pinky purple one here, and it's in with a goldfish. My rocks. There's three in this one. And the koi, the biggest koi, doesn't want to come out. Last but not least, so if you're enjoying the videos, please like and subscribe. Fish seem to be settling in nicely. And thanks for watching. Pomfret's Pond.